Jordan. I crossed the border yesterday from Aqaba in Jordan through here to Eilat, and I'm here in Eilat in Israel. It's a bit of a dream come true for me because I've been wanting to come through to Israel for such a long period of time. This is a place of biblical proportions. It's a place of so much history. And to be able to be here today, to be able to start the journey here in Eilat. The most important thing about this region is, if we look directly across the water, we can see Jordan, we can see Saudi Arabia. Just behind me, of course, is Egypt, and here we are in Israel. So we have four countries so close to each other that this area is an area of hope for peace because it trades together, works together, and is a shining example for the rest of Israel and a shining example for the rest of the world. So for my friends that want peace in Lebanon, my friends that want peace in Jordan, my friends that want peace throughout the Palestinian territories, and to my friends that want peace here in Israel, I say, look at Eilat as a shining beacon. Thank you. Okay.